Hey guys, what's up? It's Connor Mitchell, Head Wiz of Dragon Rider Network. As a lot of you might know, today's the date 12-12-12. This kind of sequence of numbers in the year will not come for another 89 years. So something special must be happening today. Well, as you could probably tell by the title, this is having to do something with Dragon Rider Network and a new upgrade that Dragon Rider Network will be taking on. So if you were here for last year when Dragon Rider Network got its most recent facelift, Dragon Rider Network was upgraded to Dragon Rider Network version 3.0 on 11/11/11 at 11/11 at night. It was a very big upgrade. It was a brain transplant from what we had originally gone from, and it brought on multiple new features that would really make it be taken as a much more serious blog. However, there were faults. One of the faults being that it was running on a template run by the website called Weebly, and this was a very, very minuscule type of service that did not branch out a lot. It did not have a lot of connections and services, and not a lot of people used it. This would really keep us from doing things that we wanted to do, like incorporating new users to write for the blog and incorporating comments and a whole bunch of other stuff that would give us a lot of flexibility with the website. Dragon Rider Network 3.0 was a huge upgrade from DRN 2.0 way back in the day, but it still lacks some of the main features like mobility and a whole bunch of other stuff that would make it go forward into the future. So what is going on now? Well, today I am incredibly happy to introduce all of you to Dragon Rider Network 4. And this is not just a brain transplant. This is a complete restructuring of Dragon Rider Network. Over the last year alone, Dragon Rider Network has changed so much. We have produced way more content than we ever have before on the YouTube channel and the blog, and we've actually been involved with a few more people who have actually helped out the channel and the network along the way. However, now, Dragon Rider Network 4, its main goal, more than anything, is to get involved with the users and allow them to become a part of Dragon Rider Network. So obviously, you want to know what's new with Dragon Rider Network version 4 and what it's doing now. Well, the main difference about Dragon Rider Network 4, aside from all of its predecessors, is that Dragon Rider Network 4 is running on the WordPress template. Going over to WordPress was a huge deal for Dragon Rider Network. We are now able to get real statistics, real comments, real searching, real pretty much everything at this point that Weebly just could not give us. And the most important part is that we are now going to be able to get real templates for the site, real functional templates that will allow us to do things that we just couldn't before. And of course, throughout the year, obviously we're going to change templates back and forth to see what suits us better and better. However, though, it won't be a complete brain transplant every time we do it. So the site won't come down. It might for maybe a few seconds at least, but in the end, it will just be all the content in a new form factor. It won't be some massive upgrade like this one was that was stretched over about 2 months. Also, what WordPress would actually allow us to do is actually take on new writers for the blog, which of course I will be making a video detailing later on. Now, the layout that we have for the website obviously is not fully complete yet. For instance, pages like our vocal page, where we will actually be hosting our live vocal broadcasts when we do them from time to time and be a much better place to come together instead of on the vocal website, is now currently under construction, but we are well on our way to publishing it, and it should be available hopefully sometime by the new year. The search has been so much improved since the last version of Dragon Rider Network. Searching the blog is now so much easier, it is now much cleaner than it was before, and it's not some independent search from Google or anything else like that. This is a real search that has been fully integrated into the website. But probably one of the biggest key differences is definitely the blog. And this is something that I am personally very impressed with, and I am actually very happy to see it in the direction that it is going. Originally, when we started Dragon Rider Network, there was no such thing as tablet computing or anything like that. So we really had a design that was built for desktop computers and not even so much mobile for the iPhone or anything. It was just a desktop look. Well, now with the new design that we have, pictures are bigger, text is easier to read, titles are bigger, search is better. So much has been aligned not only to work on a desktop, but really more for the inhabitants of tablets, because that's the way people are going to be reading tech blogs now. They're not going to be reading them on their phone, they're not going to be reading them on their computer, but rather on their tablet. Something that will replace a magazine, but still have the effectiveness of an online blog. This is what Dragon Rider Network really aims to do. Right now, we're mostly a blog, but what we want to do is we actually want to become a place where people can come together for technology, communicate it through blogs, but also through videos, tweets, social connections, and so much more. This is going to be the way Dragon Rider Network goes in the future. It will be a place for tech writers and tech producers to come together and make awesome content together, because collaboration in this field is essential. And this is what Dragon Rider Network's true goal is, create collaboration. But overall, today was so much more than just an introduction to the preliminary Dragon Rider Network 4, but rather to show you guys how our entire new platform is going to evolve over time. WordPress really does look to be the service that many others just couldn't do, and it will be the service that I have a feeling we will be using for years to come. So anyway, guys, go to Dragon Rider Network 4, check it out for yourself. Obviously, right now, we have missed quite a bit in terms of the blog and all that, so there aren't a whole lot of stories up right now. The majority of blog posts that we have right now is what we salvaged from Dragon Rider Network 3 before we shut it down, and what we have right now is still a work in progress, but it is a great start, and we just couldn't let the website sit idly by for much longer, especially since we're going to CES, and we are going to be able to pump out some amazing content for you much faster and even better than before. So anyway, guys, after months of waiting, be sure to check out DragonRiderNetwork.com for all your tech news, tech content, and everything else tech. Anyway, guys, I will catch you at the next video. And hopefully we'll be talking to you some more about DragonRiderNetwork.com version 4. So anyway, guys, I hope you all have a happy 12-12-12. Enjoy it while it lasts, for it will not come for another 89 years. And should I be fortunate enough to live to the age of 108, I'll be sure to make version 117 of Dragon Rider Network live on that day. So anyway, guys, I will catch you at the next video. Talk to you then.